Is everybody having a great time over in Ireland? Are you having a good time?
I am a burning man. I am.
It's that divided?
Yep. These guys are British. The North is controlled by the UK. 1922, partition kicked in. They moved on. The South. The side. You see, murdered by cowards. That's the IRA. Republican movement fighting for their beliefs. But they're the opposite of these guys. These guys don't want a united Ireland, the other side do, they want their country back again. This guy here, in the wrong area at the wrong time, these guys don't piss about, they blow his head off. UDA, that stands for the Ulster Defence Association. And they control this part of Shankill.
So we're taking the black cab tour in Belfast, and we're seeing all the murals, and I just think that has to be a painting. It's very separate than the Ireland we're used to. It's heavy. It's full of fight. It's probably overall in the whole trip our rumble, our struggle. That's where we really had to face what these people have really gone through.
Then blew her head off. Yet to these guys, he's a hero. That's what you're living with. This is William of Orange. This was a guy who defeated the Catholics on the 12th of July, 1690. Just to give you an idea of what it's like to live here. Now, they were closing Friday night, those gates, at 6 o'clock. They were only open this morning.
For safety?
Yep. Alcohol is a bit of a problem here. I love this time. 99 degrees and the clouds won't give me rain. Fishing down Pontchartrain.
So when is the wall going to come down?
I go ahead of here.
Ah.
See the rock lying in the ground here? That's what somebody tried to throw over there last night. And this is why the wall won't come down. There you have the divide. Look at see in Baghdad. Palestine and Israel. And Berlin, probably the most famous wall of them all. It's gone. This is older than the Berlin Wall and taller than the Berlin Wall. Sadly, we've still got it. This is back into the nationalist Catholic site.
You can go right around the wall and get in.
Yeah.
And that's the whole thing. But it's like some kind of protection. But it doesn't really. So it's really kind of crazy.
When we asked the black cab driver, do you think that the wall could come down? He said not in his lifetime, and no way, it's too important. And then we proceeded to drive a few blocks down, around the other side of the wall, back to the other neighborhood that was completely on the other side of the wall, and we were right there. There was nothing that stopped us. The wall didn't really separate us. It was a symbol of segregation and keeping things repressed and, you know, regressed.
No Protestant could live in here.
Only Catholics.
Yep. On the right hand side, these are the faces of the men and women that lost their lives here. In the sky, like the southern wind, gentle and dry. 99 degrees and the clouds won't give me rain. Gone fishing now, find your train.
That was 1969.
Right? Yeah.
We're a lot more evolved now.
You don't live here.
I know, but I'm just saying. I think that was then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. These guys still feel the same, but that's why that's still there. Did you like that in the back of your house? Go and look at it.
The kids play right there.
Nona McCabe, mother of three, shot and killed with one of them.
What is that?
That's
a bullet.
Would not like to get hit with that.
The youngest child killed with one of them, 10. Stephen Geddes, 10 years old. Julie Livingston, 14 years old, shot and killed by one of these. That's how depth the hatred goes here. They're not terrorists. Neither's that child dead. And neither were the kids on the other side who were killed by this side. There was faults on both sides. It's not one-sided.
Yeah.
There's two sides here. And this, if you come back here in 40 years' time, I won't be here. But that will.
The wall?
Yep.
A lot of people lost their lives, but they seem to be holding on to a lot, in my opinion, that to keep that going, including the cab ride itself. But when I asked him, is this an English cab or an Irish cab? And he said, what do you mean? I said, the car, is this an English car? And he said, yes, it is an English car. And I said, well, do Irish people think this is an English cab or an Irish cab? And he said, a cab is a cab. And I said, oh, I find that interesting because, you know, a human isn't a human. It's either a Protestant or a Catholic. I am a burning man. I am.